Gary Leonard Colasanti had a passion for life. Talented and compassionate, he was an award-winning artist, a well-rounded athlete, and a respected brother of Sigma Alpha Epsilon. He's perhaps best remembered for his ever-present smile and kindness to all. I look back and act forward in Gary's memory.
Everyone who knew Scott Marsh Corey said that he was always smiling, and he had an irrepressible sense of humor. He loved Syracuse University and once dyed his hair bright orange to show off his school pride. I look back and act forward in Scott's memory.
In addition to her studies, Julie wrote poetry in her spare time. Her childhood friend believes that she would have ended up becoming a writer. I look back and act forward in Julianne's memory.
The 11 residents of Lockerbie that died on the night of the 21st of December, 1988, were men, women, and children. They all had different futures and aspirations in life. However, those lives will now never be lived. I act forward in their memory.
Karen Lee Hunt was described as a light that touched the heart and souls of many. She was a caring person who wrote this poem for a friend. Something has happened to keep us apart, but always and forever you're in my heart. Someday soon, from now till forever, I'll meet you again, and we'll be together. I'm not sure how, and I'm not sure when. Together forever, somewhere, my friend.